Hey everyone, this is CV Addict. Still on level 29, but only 6,000 points from level 30. And then this weapon set is unlocked. So what are the contracts and what do we get? One skill point, 60 golden points. But for this, we have to buy the AKMS for one day at least. Here we have to do 80 headshots with assault rifles. And here we have to do 50 enemies with snipers. So 80 headshots with assault rifle is quite difficult, because every third shot, maybe, if you're good, or if you really, really aim, every second shot is a headshot, which means you should kill about 160 people, players, which is difficult and takes time. So I go for the 50 sniper shots on distance. This time, especially with my TKPD sniper that I bought a couple of games before. So, yep, I need a good map. I like protection by my teammates, so I would never go in deathmatch with the sniper thing. Interchange is too close, or Sawmill. Or maybe interchange on long distance shots. I'm not sure. Let's try it. Maybe it's too close, but there are some spots where you can use a sniper, but I think you have always to run away from those guys. Let's see. So I actually have to go there where the others are. Number one. So let's get a bit closer. One out of 50. Only problem is with my weak weapon here, my handgun, super weak. Double. One of my guys. My goodness. Kind of static. Oh. Okay, he's coming from the left, also other guys. Uh-oh, on the right. There was one, nope. Still one. Man, they're shooting him. I have to get a better position. Already dead. It's not the best position now. Ay. Come on. Headshot. Good. There's one more. Ah, come on, I was too nervous. Okay, I got 7 so far. Need some better spots. Again, he got me. The UMP. Should aim longer and fall ahead. Wrecked him after 5 shots. Wow. 4 and 1s. Awesome. Ah, 40 more to go, my goodness, that takes time. 11. Oh, it's one of mine. My goodness. Oh! Two more shots. Weapon. I wonder why I have this fast switch if it is not fast switching. I actually bought this. Mouse, jetzt nicht. Just a moment.